See if we can twist it all the way up in there.
Thank you. swim! Gotta swim! Keep going! Keep going! Good! Keep going! Keep going! Yeah! It's going. Oh! Is that enough to pump?
The bilge is found underwater.
The bilge ain't?
Bag. Yeah.
5 feet of mule tape. I'm going to turn it on.
Tell me when you think you can pump it.
That's good, right there.
Is that good? Start pumping it. Tell him to cut it. You don't want to go too much because I'll hit the bleed off. Okay. Good. But you're just circulating water. You're aerating it for the fish. Aerating for the fish. Are these vents right here taking on water on the sides?
That's the cord for the bilge that didn't work.
So is it taking on water?
I don't know. The tube runs into the bilge. I don't know if it's taking on water there or not. I don't know enough about it.
Usually your vents like that, you got to have them up too.
Yeah. Get that up, then I'll cut the bilge on and I'm curious if it'll run.
Well, you can cut the bilge on now. Is that where the water comes out at?
Yeah. It's got to be above the water line.
Yeah, it needs to be. Put a little more air.
Not yet.
A little bit more air.
A little more air.
It's shooting out water. Good. Did you tighten your hose good? Oh, did you get too hot? Oh, you couldn't get down. All right, kill the air. I hope that's high enough. You can kill the generator. As long as it ain't going in as fast as it's going coming out. Is the other vent? Don't stand on it. So there's not one on the other side. If it's pumping out, as soon as it's pumped, it should be good.